Sometimes Marines die. The rest of us just have to carry on. We still have to find that beacon.
Aye, aye, sir.
Here, Shepard. A lot of bodies. I'm gonna check it out. I'll try to catch up with you at the dig site.
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams of the 212. You the one in charge here, sir?
Give me a status report, Williams.
Oh, man. We were patrolling the perimeter when the attack hit. We tried to get off a distress call, but they cut off our communications. I've been fighting for my life ever since.
Where's the rest of your squad?
We tried to double back to the beacon, but we walked into an ambush. I don't think any of the others... I think I'm the only one left.
Any idea what kind of enemy we're facing?
I think they're Geth.
The Geth haven't been seen outside the Vale in nearly 200 years. Why are they here now?
They must have come for the beacon. The dig site is close, just over that rise. It might still be there.
You're coming with us, Williams. We need that beacon.
Aye, aye, sir. It's time for payback.
Move out.
This is the dig site. The beacon was right here. It must have been moved.
By who? Our side or the Geth?
Hard to say. Maybe we'll know more after we check out the research camp.
We make for the camp.
It's just on the top of this ridge, up the ramps.
Change of plans, Shepard. There's a small spaceport up ahead. I want to check it out. I'll wait for you there.
Humans, thank the Maker.
Hurry, close the door before they come back.
Don't worry, we'll protect you.
Thank you, I think we'll be okay now. It looks like everyone's gone.
You're Dr. Warren, the one in charge of the excavation. Do you know what happened to the beacon?
It was moved to the spaceport this morning. Manuel and I stayed behind to help pack up the camp. When the attack came, the Marines held them off long enough for us to hide. They gave their lives to save us.
No one is saved. The age of humanity is ended. Soon, only ruin and corpses will remain.
Williams, take us to the spaceport.
You can't stop it. Nobody can stop it. Night is falling. The darkness of eternity.
Hush, Manuel. Go lie down. You'll feel better once the medication kicks in.